Now, in this week's episode, I'm going to be doing a commentary on Sailor Moon Red 1. Why? Because everyone did it, so I thought, what the hell? I'll do a commentary on him as well.
Yes, because everyone's still talking about Sailor Moon Red 1, just like everyone's still talking about the 1974 World Cup.